very excited about Michelle Williams. I love her. I think she did an incredible job as Marilyn. I also thought Kenneth Branagh should be, he was awesome as Laurence Olivier. And then I, of course, love George Clooney. Hello. Love Brad Pitt. Stop. The movies I love, and of course Meryl Streep, but as you know, she always wins. She's got like 70 Academy Awards, right? Like, I think she can't even carry him. She's like Adele at the Grammys.
Thank you so much. I'm so... thank you. And I got some snot. Sorry.
Yeah. And the movies I love are The Artist, The Descendants.
Oh, Hugo.
They're all great. So
and the Oscar parties.
Yes. I think I'm going to the Elton John.
Oh, Elton.
Oh, and he's having a fight with Madonna. Well, I just think she got lucky. But no. But you know what? Elton was mad. I love that drama, that kitty cat drama. Here's Elton John. Wait, I'll show you.
Brrr. Madonna, that belongs to me. Give it back. Give it back. It belongs to me.
Brrr. I have two exciting things. Well, I have a film coming out in the summer. It's called Gibsonburg. I get to play like a psycho mom of a star baseball player in high school. So I would be sort of like Toddlers and Tiaras, but mom, but for baseball player. Yeah.
And then you're performing in town, right?
Yeah, I just did a show. I'm going to be doing another one at the Laugh Factory. They're going to be giving me an award on March 4th at the, or is it March 6th? I'm sorry, but I'll tweet it.
Okay, where did they find you on Twitter?
At Love Goddess.